but I want it's a lubricant triangle funnel shape. And then just like this out in here. Now all the way. You take these two screws off. Screw this side in first. Then you can. You should be able to tell whether or not.